I believe all these people that have just penciled in Golden State, that it's a done deal, and that it's automatic, and there's no point even in playing the games, and that it's just a waste of time, then we should wrap it all up, cancel it, and just give them the trophy then. Because as far as I'm concerned, I want to watch the Warriors play the, Rockets at the very least. I want to see that 7-game series. And frankly, I wouldn't mind seeing, Oak City and the Spurs either. And I still think Thibodeau's team's going to have something to do with it. When it's all said and done, they're going to be a tough team in the playoffs as well. I think the Western Conference playoffs are going to be awesome. I think they'll be better than the Eastern Conference playoffs. And I don't hand anything to anybody. And we have no idea if they're going to get injured. We don't have any idea if Draymond Green is going to get thrown out of games like he's done before that gave the Cavaliers a championship. We don't know what's going to happen. No one knows what's going to happen. But it's funny, not you, Matt, but everybody thinks they got all the answers. And I think most people in the NBA know that there are many battles to be fought in April, May, and into June. I can guarantee at every level, every team knows there's war ahead and they're preparing for war. There's going to be, in my opinion, great playoff series. And I think, the Warriors are the toughest team. I'll give you that. They should win it. But I'm telling you, man, the Rockets can score with anybody and they can score with the Warriors. And, I mean, let's face it, the Thunder, every time they play them, they beat them. So anything's possible. Anything is possible, and I just hope to God I see it. I want to see him lose. That's what I want to see. I want to see him lose. Now, we all wanted to see, frankly, the Patriots lose, didn't we? And guess what happened? They lost. So, let's just see how it plays out. I want to see what happens. All this automatic stuff. They're down 16 right now in Portland. They're so great. And have they not been playing crappy lately? Have they not been playing crappy? Did we not just hear their coach say, they don't even listen to me, so I'm going to let the players coach themselves. So they got their own issues, but everybody's got them just automatically penciled in. Automatic. It's a done deal. Look, I'm telling you, I love that Rocket team. They can score 140 points in your face. And I know that they're not as good. Fair enough. But anything's possible. It's crazy. I want to see it.